We can experience emotional roller coasters from time to time. Man feels uncomfortable and unhappy when emotions are unsatisfied. A neglected Holy Spirit will also be grieved, thus causing man to lose peace and joy. The only way to regain peace and joy is to obey the Spirit and let emotions suffer. The emotional roller coaster does not have to rule your life. Seek first the kingdom of God and your emotions will follow.